If you or someone you know need help voting in this month's state election, you can ask a family member, carer, or one of our staff to help you complete your ballot papers. There's language assistance too. And if you are blind or have motor impairment and need help to vote, you can vote by phone during the early voting period. For more information, visit vec.vic.gov.au or call 131 832. Your vote will help shape Victoria.